A central bank, reserve bank, or monetary authority is an institution that manages a state's currency, money supply, and interest rates. Central banks also usually oversee the commercial banking system of their respective countries. In contrast to a commercial bank, the central bank possesses a monopoly on increasing the monetary base in the state, and usually also prints a national currency, one which usually serves as the state's legal tender. Central banks also act as a lender of last resort to the banking sector during times of financial crisis. Most central banks usually also have supervisory and regulatory powers to ensure the solvency of member institutions, prevent bank runs, and prevent reckless or fraudulent behavior by member banks. Central banks in most developed nations are institutionally designed to be independent from political interference. 2-3 Still, limited control by the executive and legislative bodies usually exists. 4-5